Mysterious Man just got a package. I wonder who it's from. Alright, I'm just gonna have to put the camera down to do this part. So you guys are just gonna have to deal with it. That's all there is to it. Alright, before I continue, I would just like to say this right here, like the way that this works, it just didn't make sense, okay? Alright, so here we are. Oh, it appears as though it's from our friends at Snog Knives. Alright, so let me go ahead and open this. Here we go. Check that out. Look at the way it shimmers. Look at that. Now, here's what you guys are going to say. You're going to say, Mysterious Man, you already have a knife. You already have a great knife. Why you too? I'm rich. Bitches. Also came with this nice little sharpening tool. I already have one. I'm probably not going to use this, but, you know, whatever. Actually, wait. Check that out. It's also a fire starter. So, that's kind of cool, I guess. That's interesting. And also came with this nice little carrying case thing. So, I just want to make you guys a little bit jealous with that whole thing. I'm definitely going to order from these people again. It came, like, this knife, I ordered it, like, 2 days ago. And it came freaking all the way across the country in, like, freaking 2 days. So, apart from the disingenuous packaging, that's my only problem with this order. The knife itself looks beautiful. Really cool knife.